They're pretty short, so no, I think.
Good, they are pretty short, but they're also missing a couple of key things that belong in a sentence. You need a subject, a verb, and it needs to make an idea. The verb is the thing that's happening in a sentence. The subject is the someone or something that's making what happens happen. And it needs to have a complete idea. So what we have right now are sentence fragments because they're not complete sentences. Now let's see. The child played in the room. Is this a complete sentence?
Yeah, I think so.
Good. Is there a subject?
Yes.
What is it?
The room.
No. Well, first, what's the verb?
Played.
Okay, good. So what is playing or played?
Oh, the child plays.
Good, exactly. So it's not the room because the room is not the thing playing. The child is playing. Let's try the next one.
So is the room the ID?
Well, all together it creates the idea. The child played in the room. It's a complete idea. We'll learn the parts of speech later on. Mary ran by the lake. What is the subject?
Mary.
Good. What's the verb?
Run.
Mm-hmm. Or ran. The tree fell on the roof. What is the subject?
The tree, because it fell on the roof.
Good. And what's the verb?
Fell.
Good. And it has a complete idea, yes? Okay. Jeff drove down the street. What is the subject?
Jeff?
Mm-hmm. What about the verb?
Drove.
Exactly. And her parents left the house. Subject?
Her.
Close, but not exactly. Her what?
Her house.
No, her house is over here. What is leaving the house?
Her parents left the house.
Good, exactly. So what's the subject?
Her parents.
Exactly. And the verb?
Left.
Exactly. Can someone give me a sentence, just any sentence, on your own?
The fire escape was difficult to climb.
Good. So, what's the subject?
Fire escape.
Good. And what's the verb?
Climb.
No, not exactly. That's an infinitive.
Was.
Mm-hmm. Was difficult to climb. But to climb is a verb. It's just not the verb that the subject is doing. Okay. Good. Let's move on. While the child played in the room, is this a sentence?
No.
No, good, why?
It's not complete.
Good, it doesn't have a complete idea. So this is a sentence fragment. Can someone make this a complete sentence?
While the child played in the room, Mary ran by the lake.
Exactly. So moving on to Mary ran by the lake. When Mary ran by the lake, is this a complete sentence?
No.
Good. Can someone make it a complete sentence?
When Mary ran by the lake, she fell in the water.
Good, so that would be a complete sentence. After the tree fell on the roof, is that a complete sentence?
No.
Good, can someone make it a complete sentence?
After the tree fell on the roof, the house fell down.
Exactly, and that would be the sentence. Before Jeff drove down the street, is this a complete sentence?
No.
Good, so again, we have a sentence fragment. Let's make it a complete sentence. Before Jeff drove down the street.
He went to the bathroom.
Sure, he went to the bathroom. After her parents left the house. Complete sentence?
No.
Good, can someone make it one?
After her parents left the house, she threw a party.
Good, exactly. So, we've learned today how, although maybe you shouldn't be throwing a party, but you've learned today that how to make a sentence fragment. Thank you for how to make a complete sentence. Thank you so much.